Hello there, little lady.
Say, what's climate?
Well, you curious little ankle biter. Climate is the generally prevailing weather conditions, including temperature, precipitation, humidity, wind, cloudiness, as a function of time throughout the year, composited over many years.
What?
Let me try something a little different.
Sunday on Sunday, high 73. Monday, rain was pouring down on me. Tuesday was cold, I almost froze my toes. But what's it gonna be next week? Who knows? That's weather. Oh, that's the weather you got. But you take it, put your weather and your averages together, and you're doing the climate rock. A climate is the average of the weather you see. The critters and plants all know where to be. A cactus can't live in the tropical rain, and polar bears don't dig by rain. That's climate.
Wait a minute. So, are you saying that plants and animals know about climate too?
Well, that's right, little Miss Jane Goodall. Every living thing on Earth is adapted to the very specific climate that it lives in.
Wow, that's wild.
That's not just wild.
Well, that's climate. Oh, that's the climate you got, baby. You take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you're doing the climate rock. The sun beams down right through the sky. It warms the earth like an apple pie. The top gets a little and the middle gets a lot, so the poles are cold, the equator is hot. That's climate.
Wait a minute. You're saying that the earth is warmed up by the sun?
That's right, little Miss Sally Ride. The sun gives the earth pretty much all the heat it needs. And the places that get more sun, well, they're warmer.
Wow, that's cool.
That's not just cool.
That's climate. Oh, that's the climate you got. You take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you're doing the climate rock.
Well, the climate has been changing, 'cause the greenhouse gases we spew, they trap the heat and warm the earth and melt the glaciers too. The globe, it has been warming, but the weather still blows through. So just because it's cold sometimes doesn't mean it isn't true. Global warming, oh, that's global warming. You bet that's climate too, when there's global warming. That's climate, oh, that's the climate you got. You take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you're doing the climate rock. You take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you do when you climb and rock. Oh yeah.
So, climate is average weather we expect in different places, and it's all getting warmer because of us?
That's right, little Madam Curie.
Jeepers.
Well, looks like my work here is done.
So you're just gonna explain climate to one person and then leave?
Yep. All in a day's work.
Oh, what's it gonna be next week? Who knows? That's weather. Oh, that's the weather you got. But you take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you're doing the climate rock.
A climate is the average of the weather you see. The critters and plants all know where to be. A cactus can't live in the tropical rain, and polar bears don't dig by rain. That's climate. Oh, that's the climate you got, baby. You take a bunch of weather and you average it together, and you do when you climb and rock. Oh yeah.
Thank you very much.